It's good to see you, Brad.
I don't know you.
I want to make you part of the family memories.
I don't think so. I'm going to make a lasting impression on you with my sword.
I've been here longer than you could possibly imagine. And I'll be here long after that as well. Come over, man. I don't want to fight you, Sonny.
Good, because I don't want to fight either. But I will if I have to.
You should know. I wouldn't want to fight you, Brand.
Okay. So anyway, who are you really?
It must be too dark in here to see. It's me, Lewis Clade. As I recall, I was a good grandfather, but what do I know?
I see. So what happened to you? How did you end up like this?
I had already buried my wife. Traveling gave me some solace and helped me remember, but I couldn't bear seeing my favorite grandson in a coffin. I receded into myself, stopped talking to the rest of the family, shut myself in my room, stopped taking meals.
It sounds like you kind of gave up on life.
That's precisely what happened. I regret it. I should have been there for those I loved.
It might not be too late.
I sure hope not. Thank you, Brand. I owe you so much.